Arizona Wildcats, the Sean Miller-led team, is off to a 4-0 season. Matt Muehlebach, Daron Sutton from McHale, where tonight it was guard play, it was dangerous, and it was well-rounded. Let's start with Terrell Brown Jr., who before this was known as a penetrator and a sharer of the basketball. Now, he did that, Matt, but he also got hot from deep.
Yeah, we didn't expect him to even really attempt that many all season. He comes up with, what, 8 attempts tonight? Makes 4 of them. Look, the stroke looked really good, too. I'm surprised he has not been a better three-point shooter, but a lot of work with his godfather, Jason Terry.
Matt's just career high with 4 three-point makes, only one other time. It was last season playing for Seattle. He had 16 on the night, had a well-rounded game. He had 6 assists. Baker coming off 33 in his last outing, had 15 in this one, 3 three-point makes.
Well, I was really happy to see him be aggressive and think, okay, not, you know, the other night wasn't just a fluke. Come out, be aggressive. Hey, try to get 30 again. I think that number, that 15 a game, is about where you're going to see him a lot this season.
And then there was James Akinjo, who maybe had the most well-rounded night. He had 8 points, but he also had 3 rebounds. He had 7 assists. He had 3 steals. His plus-minus through the roof.
Yeah, he is running this team right now. We've mentioned it a few times, the head of the snake. He's doing everything well. He's defending. He's getting other guys the ball. He's getting his own shot. He has really played a great first 4 games here.
All the little things that Sean Miller loves. 16 to 5 points off of turnovers. They stole the basketball like mad. They had 9 on the night. The Cats are 4-0. He's Matt, I'm Daron. We'll see you soon. Peace.